keeping your feet cold and clammy all day. Perhaps it's time you made an appointment to bring your feet right.
I see him! There!
Thank you.
pazzo e chiude.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
You won't run away! He's a shit!
He's getting up!
I see him! There!
Notice to all, shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's core
Don't!
Merda, he's getting on. I see him! There! And it's faster! There! On him!
Please, friend! What's going on?
Get far, Jesus!
Break something, the idiot.
Nice moves.
By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini wishing to enlarge their storage cellar must first seek planet
like that.
Attenzione! Notice of execution! The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of
Do you have any idea what you do to a girl?
Crap! I have nothing on me. I
Come on!
spare a thought for others, you might injure.
Should you need.
Thank you.
What the devil are you doing over here?
No! The marinated cabbage! My favorite!
Hey!
Was it necessary?
Giorgio will be happy. He'll bring out the stick again. Me. Ah, one of these. And all.
Where are they taking it?
Life expectancy?
About 5 more minutes, I wager.
Tra-la-la, you put the nerve to your ends, you saw not
see. By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini wishing to enlarge their storage cellar must first seek planning permission.
God's balls, man, are you drunk?
That's it, isn't it?
The guards should lock you up a day or two till you come to your senses.
A tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply.
You can die and feel me well, for your hour has finally come. The underhand.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sails for his
cargo. You should not be up here.
You Eccolo!
No, you don't!
Did you see which way he went?
Wait for a good opening. Bring me your sick and wounded.
The maestro awaits.
He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Filho di Putana.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Wilderness awaits.
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.
Yes, sir.
This is a moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
Salute.
Hey, I saw that!
that vessel.
I'm not playing with you, Strauss.
You only get so much patience from me, Tisarak.
You! Say Morto!
They're behind you. Bravo. Funny enough, it was...
Salve.
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite fancy.
Exemptions apply. Consult the full decree to see if you are eligible. Attenzione! The penalties for usury committed by any citizen of Venezia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the coniganza, available for consultation in all uffici comunali.
You really have it? You were not followed?
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult.
Ezio. It's been some time. No, no. Leave him to me.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
this all you have? Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Ora!
Uncle!
Don't worry, Nepote. You are not alone.
Volpe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing. Save your questions, brother. Don't let Borja leave with that box.
Avanti!
Ha!
now, you all shall die.
Take him down, Ezio! We're right behind you! Come on, let's go down! All of you now! My Yanka hungers for more skulls to
drop! This is pathetic! We cannot stop this rhythm! What lies in the vault shall be mine!
Look, my friend! Our nephew has become quite a guerriero! Ahu, Shabu! You mess with the box, you get the sword!
Oh, I'm fine!
This is a losing battle for you, Umbris. This war has been going on far longer than either of us has played a role. Others didn't need to die. I just killed them.
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola. Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother, like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Uh-oh. Oh, dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin? Walk with me, caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our Cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me. I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. Sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father. Boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Oh, no.
She's about to flip me out of it, please!
Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Niccolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio. Inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and rip your ballet off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding.